those things that nailed Jesus Christ to the cross, and you turn to Christ. You identify with Christ. You acknowledge your sin. You come into agreement with Him. That's what repentance is. And so we call you to repent and believe in Him. Believe in Jesus Christ and you can have eternal life. You know, Jesus Christ, what makes that gospel so glorious is that God so loved the world that He sent His Son. He sent His Son to die on a cross. He said, "No man taketh my life, but I lay it down." And He demonstrated His love for us in that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. My friends, repent and believe in this Jesus, because He is the only one that can save you, my friends. Turn to Jesus Christ and have eternal life. But if you continue in your sins, if you continue to rebel and reject Him, you will spend eternity in a place called hell. And I don't speak of hell to scare you into salvation. I speak of hell because it is the reality. Jesus said, "Unless a man be born again, he will not enter the kingdom of God." So repent, my friend. Believe in Jesus Christ, and you can have eternal life. That's what we want for you here today. We want you to know this Jesus. We want you to understand how glorious and gracious He is, and how merciful He is, and how mighty to save He is. He is a loving God, but He is also a God that is holy, righteous, and just, and He will judge the wicked. The Bible says that He is coming again to judge the quick and the dead. Will you be ready when you stand before Him? My friends, repent and believe in Him while there's still time. There is nothing more important than this glorious gospel message. You've made plans this weekend to wherever you're planning on going. You made plans for your future, what kind of job, your family, whatever it is you've made plans. But one thing that people don't plan on is what happens when they die. You better get that right, because that is the most important thing when you stand before God, that you are right with Him. Repent and believe in Jesus Christ.